Right, we're back. Last of Us Part 2. I'm excited. I've been looking up reviews and it's got, I don't know why, it's got terrible reviews this game. I enjoyed it yesterday. Apparently, the leaks, which, whatever happened that got people annoyed, it's quite early in the game, so I might be close to it. I'm really intrigued what it is. I just want to know if it's as bad as people say. I can't see him killing anyone off, surely. Not like early in the game anyway. Well, he could do. Hopefully it's not a major character. The loading times on this game are a bit dodgy. This would be good when it's on the PS5, if they're doing the no loading times. But yeah, played nearly 2 hours yesterday, and I thought it was really good. A lot of cutscenes. But I don't mind that. It's what happens in Naughty Dog games. Especially when the graphics are so good, they're quite enjoyable. Right, so we just got in here. Because it was that massive storm outside. Very dark in here. I really don't like these clickers. I like it's a challenge, but they are quite creepy.
Someone's locked this place up.
Why not shoot it?
There's something back there. I guess he's dead. Think we got a squatter? I see another way in.
Yeah, I don't normally stream too much over a weekend, but I really wanted to play more of this. I was stream search for 3 not so long ago, and I've still not finished it. I got kind of bored of it. I will try and stream all this one. It's just obviously cutscene heavy games. And quite slow paced games. A bit different. I'm actually streaming SpongeBob on Tuesday.
Can't lock a window.
That's gonna make so much noise.
What's going on here?
Ooh.
This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would think of this shit. Why would he hide it from me?
I wonder if we get. Oh no, I think they said Eugene had died. Eugene Linden.
It was a firefly? He served the town.
Put it away.
I had no idea. Yeah.
Where's Joel anyway?
Real dark shit.
I know he's not going to be in it as much, but I already missed the character.
Like,
such a big part of the game.
Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians. Jesus.
Actually, that's who we're looking for, isn't it? Joel and the other guy. I still don't know what happened to that other girl. We'll probably find her out along the way.
What do you mean? He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
See, because I know something's going to happen soon, something quite bad, I'm a bit nervous. Obviously, it might not be a death, and I'm pretty sure I saw Joel in the trailers.
It's Tommy and Eugene.
Like later on in the game, because I've not seen that bit yet, so that's good. Cannot turn it around.
lights, heaters. There's gotta be a
I need to check if Tommy's the guy from the first one. What's this say? I'm begging you to come home.
What left his family to join the Fireflies? Harsh.
Something's gonna happen here, it's too quiet. Well, what the hell? Ooh.
That's better. Oh wow. Impressive workbench, Jimmy.
Oh, I can upgrade. Yeah. I think I'll go for the handgun just because I've got more ammo for it. Capacity. I don't know how much I can hold at the moment. That might be. I can only get one upgrade either way, I think. It depends how much you take for the rifle. 50 off. I'm gonna go for the ammo. Got a trophy for that. Whoa, what the heck? Why is it so dark? God. I wonder if he can shoot that. What even lit me in my gun in here?
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Here.
This is a death trap. I'm gonna have to change my settings a bit because it's so dark. I can't see. My brightness is on minus 10, Jesus Christ, what was I thinking? Goes all the way up to 10. I'll just put it on 0. I'll put everything on 0. Oh, look at that. That's so much better. There's a little fan here. Oh no. I'm not sure what she wants me to do. Just keep going. This is where we came from though. But there was another door, I think. Oh god, where is she?
Oh,
I should have guessed. Naughty Dog games always have something behind the bookcase. Oh god.
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. It was so lonely, man. Oh my god. It's weed.
Wow, he's got the marijuana. Look at this. Oh.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing. Huh. Dawn of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Cooch. Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place. How do you put this together? Must have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Oh, it's another. Is it another bong? Oh, it's not. It's a face mask with one attached.
It's a gas mask bong.
A gas mask bong. God, that's what I'll call. Oh my god. There's nothing down here. Oh wait, what's this? Got more than marijuana.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck, fuck, give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I? I mean, when we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night? Why are we still talking about this?
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
Minus 5.
Give it a 6.
Good god.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah. 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you rate it.
I think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back inside. No one is stopping you. This better be better than a six.
Oh, God. I just want to kill some clickers. The marijuana's got to him. I'm sure that's not the scene which is getting everyone mad about the game, surely. Oh, I'm playing as her again now. This is who I want to play as. I'm intrigued by this bit. Oh, God.
Great. Infected.
At least they're not clickers. I thought that was one. I couldn't tell. Who was screaming then? Whoa, my Jesus Christ! What the heck? Ah! Sprint, you melon! What the heck? Oh God, it's a dead end. Ah! What the heck? Oh God. Oh no! Whoa! Jump! Jump! Run! Ah, you melon! Oh my God! Run! God, she must be tired by now. Oh! Whoa! I don't know if I'm going the right way. I'm panicking. I don't even want to turn around and see how many's coming after me. Oh my God. Just keep running. Otherwise they're getting a nice meal. Good God.
Okay, up this way. Damn it.
Oh, thank God I made that. Oh my god, he's climbing! Ah! Oh, a medkit. I don't think I picked it up. This storyline is the best one. This is good. Fluminelli's just got an eye on marijuana. Wow. Oh my God. Look at this one. No! Oh, don't kill this character off. We don't know anything about her. Joe! Joe, save me. Oh, I've never been so happy. Get in here, you peasant. Don't be a hero. There's hundreds of them. What are you doing? Oh my God. Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Where the hell come from? A plot twist. Kill off Ellie and let us play as these characters. Hold up, mind. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea. You good with that gun?
Yeah.
Good, good. We got
him. Keep up with us. Right, I think I've got a first aid. I've got two.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows.
I'm pretty sure Ellie and the other girl was supposed to Well, you shouldn't have supposed to be looking for us. I'm just swinging at nothing. Oh, come on, guys. I'm trying to help you out here. I'm trying to do me part, let you save your ammo. Alright, come in. Oh, here we go. I've got my time to shine. Get that. Oh, bugger. Help. Help. Oh, ammo.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a
way out
there?
Oh no, I'm getting up there. We need this.
Here, here's this! Hey, Dara! Push it up under the cart! Get inside! I'll get the guns up to the window! You two keep those
infected! Okay! Whoa! Get off! Oh, that was dodge. Oh! Did he just say clicker? I need to heal.
Just need another minute. Hey,
yeah. I'm nearly out of ammo, Joe. I need help. Ah. Come on, for God's sake. Get off. I'm back. Oh, nice. Ow!
Let's go.
Yeah, please.
Yeah, I got you. Get close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on!
Oh, I don't like this. Whoa, good shot. Nice.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joe. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, you okay?
Is she heck? She's traumatized.
We gotta go back.
Jackson,
we need to barricade that
door.
Tommy, we cannot
stay
here. The horses
ain't making it
all that way.
Oh God, do we have to go back to these?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Myself. a fight mark? I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a line of fucked up teeth marks and cysts.
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Are you in a vampire? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just wait, please. What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that we?
Blaming your fault for sending him on patrol together, you peasant.
What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Fuck, they were replaced.
No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can pick south and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
You have no idea.
Don't get electric steam.
Fuck, heavy man.
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Yes, yes.
Yep.
What are y'all doing?
I don't like this.
Just passing through.
I don't trust these people.
You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours. Y'all should come back with us and restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Ah, it is his brother. I thought so.
I act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Whoa, what the heck?
All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy. Get off me! Get off me! Get the
money off. Joel Miller. Yes.
say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet is like. Do it. Do it.
Oh, God. God, we found him. I don't like this. I think Joel's gonna die. Oh God! Oh, that wasn't good. Right, staircase there. Some treasure or something. Oh. How are we gonna kill all these though?
Tommy!
Alive now.
Oh,
Ellie.
I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Sit down, please. Yeah. Lorraine wants to make sure you're eating. They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
Do they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
the WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me today to talk to Marie. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge,
well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
stop at this house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took them. Mama Ray's got the stables
off. I can't believe they killed Joel off. It's a joke. Right, so that's obviously what everyone's annoyed about, and to be fair, I mean, I get it. Don't think it's a reason to give the game a 1-star rating, though. I thought he had actually killed both of them at first. That would have been even worse. It's more annoying the fact that it was obviously Joel and Tommy who saved the girl.
What do you need? Oh, I can go get it.
Never would have followed her back.
Thanks.
So I remember the first ever trailer for this when Ellie was growing up playing the guitar, and then someone walked into the room and everyone thought that was Joel, but that can't be, because I don't, unless it's a cutscene, because I don't think he ever actually saw her play the guitar, like in this game anyway, so it's probably Tommy. I saw a point in the game where Joel appeared like later on, but it could have been where he saved that girl before. Mm.
Everything okay?
Come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gotta try to lock me up?
I prefer you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you go. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor. Bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing weight.
I like her. She's cool.
Couldn't get to his gun.
Jesus. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. Just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and chucked him in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
Can you tell me how affected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened? Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit.
He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real bad.
Graphics are well good in there.
So how lost are we?
Not.
Hey, that little thing.
I hope we find Tommy. I hope he don't get killed as well.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you enjoyed them into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Do you know that?
Joel crossed a lot of people. That seems to make sense.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I don't know where to go. Maybe up an air.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going. Seems quiet.
Yeah.
Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Did we ever find out why he actually killed him? That's like, he'd heard of him, but maybe they were fireflies again. And they, a group of people who knew people who died because they couldn't get a cure, and they knew Joel.
Well, set the QZ.
Rescued Ellie, so they might have
watch the high spots.
Wanted him dead. It would make sense. Still want to kill him, though.
Trespassers kill them in sight.
That's right. I am going to save it and call it quits for a bit now. I'll hopefully play a bit more later. Shocking that cutscene. I need a bit of a break. See you in a bit.